position in Christ. Guess what? The devil turns around with such Christians. But today we know that the scripture has proclaimed that those that know the Lord shall be mighty and do exploits. The scripture says we have been raised to sit in heavenly places with Christ Jesus, far both principalities and powers. Why not take your place in Christ now? Eyes have not seen, ears have not heard, it has not entered to the heart of man, the things which God is preparing for you, for the righteous man. Eyes have not seen, ears have not heard, it has not entered to the heart of man, the things which God is preparing for you, hey, for the righteous man. Ready, raised to sit in heavenly places with Christ Jesus. Remember, far above principalities and powers. That is where God has positioned you. I will talk of the goodness of the great things that my Father in heaven is preparing, all those mansions in glory and many more. All of those blessings for proclaim it. Eyes have not seen, ears have not heard, it has not entered to the heart of man, the things which God is preparing for you, hey, for the righteous man. Let's declare it. Eyes have not seen, ears have not heard, it has not entered to the heart of man, the things which God for you, for the righteous man. Yeah. Friends, you need to come up the valley. You need to understand your position and begin to take your place in Christ. I'll talk of my position in heavenly place, above all demons and powers. I am secured of him that's able to do abundantly all of those blessings for. Let's declare it. Eyes have not seen, ears have not heard, it has not entered to the heart of man, the things which God is preparing for you, hey, for the righteous man. Let's declare it. Eyes have not seen, no, ears have not heard, it has not entered to the heart of man, the things which God is preparing for you, for the righteous man. Royal priesthood, I'm a holy nation, a peculiar person, called to show for his praises and his marvelous might. All of those blessings for me, let's declare it. Eyes have not seen, ears have not heard, it has not entered to the heart of man, the things which God is preparing for you. Let us proclaim it. Eyes have not seen, ears have not heard, it has not entered to the heart of man, the things which God is preparing for you, hey, for the righteous man. Glory to God in the highest.